are you going to contribute to the cause of this workshop by giving us this the nari leaves and their details? ये आप कहो कि आप कैसे करना चाहेंगे? So that let him say this, I'll open this and I'll show you, so that then it logically will go there.
Got it, na? I'll ask you. Now you have been serving nari. In so many years. How you will now further serve you? And
by way of doing this, help in nadi research.
How you will help us in this nadi research for this workshop?
So then you tell, say it to him, yes, yes, I have got this packet. In this packet, I have got very many chapters, everything, and I will show you one by one how the leaves are made, how these are kept, how everything is written. That I will use the that much. ठीक है ना? पहले मैं बात करूँगा। I will introduce them.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Nilesh bhai, up till now we have heard about all this thing, how your introduction to Kaushikan ji, Kaushikan's background and this various other aspects related to his before he met you. Now in this segment, we would like to know from him that how is he going to contribute to the cause of Nadi Maharshi's this workshop.
Swami, Kaushik ji is asking that how you are going to contribute for this workshop.
Yes, I'm having some manuscripts over here, so different chapters.
Of different caste, religion also,
yeah.
You have?
Yes.
Yeah. So you have a palm leaf of a Hindu person?
Hindu person, Christian, Islamic people, all kind of people.
All
kind of people. Yes, I give my demonstration by one by one.
Correct.
Step by step. Which one you all want? That means general chapter, I go through the second chapter. I will give my contribution like this.
Okay.
Step.
That itself is, it will be a great opportunity for us to know from you the composition of Nadi leaves, how the names of the people are written, and various aspects which are connected with one person's life, all are given. Now we would like you to shift to another place where we can see it in a close by.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. We will do that.